Counterfeit masks bought by Care New England. The healthcare company says a batch of Macrite N95 masks are bad and they have to toss them out.
And today we're learning more about how this happened and what the company is now doing to retrace its steps. Our Brandon Truitt joins us live now from Kent Hospital in Warwick. Brandon, what have you learned so far?
Yeah, guys.